Why do you think that electricity from sun and wind, which you buy from your supplier, is more expensive than the power from the conventional electricity, even if you read in the newspapers that sun and wind electricity can be produced nowadays less expensive than with conventional power plants? Hello, I'm Norbert Vaassen, energy engineer. Here I have a new way to store energy in a much more efficient way. The problem is here to ensure stable energy supply, even when there's no sun or wind. The value of a product is to deliver it in time, not just when it's convenient for you, producer. If your tomatoes are ripe in July, you get a low price if everybody is on the beach drinking orange juice, unless you can store it until other months. And now comes it. If tomatoes are hard to store, but half of it is anyway used for pasta sauce, why not convert it right after the harvest into sauce or canned tomatoes? The International Energy Agency in Paris, which makes energy statistics for the whole world, they discovered that about 50% of all energy, including electricity, is used for cooling and heating.
And in the future, much of it will be electricity.
Because you can see the sales of heat pumps really explode. In the first place in Europe, but also in the rest of the world. So
let's surf on the wave of this trend.
With the heat pump, you produce hot water and you produce cold water. And then you have a form of energy which you need and which you can also store for a very long time. Without batteries, just water. Simple water. And you can put it in district cooling, you can put it in district heating, and you can also make a market. The beauty of this heat pump together with these two water storages is that it will absorb all your energy. We have to absorb this growth of these power plants, otherwise the investors will go away. You produce the cold water and the hot water at the same moment, yes. But you can use one today and the other you can use in one day, 6 hours, 1 week, as you want. And that's my solution.
A great advantage of the heat pump
is that the conversion from electricity to heat and cold can have an incredible efficiency of 600% if we use both sides of the heat pump. So heat and cold. I don't see today in the society that heat pumps are used on both sides. I always see that or the cold side or the hot side is discarded. Why is that? If you know it, please write it in the comments. Well, you have a lighthouse project, that means a project that it's a no-brainer, that they, the kind of users which are so happy with this solution that they will say yes after 1 second. So, for example, hospitals, touristic resorts with a swimming pool because there's water. You talk also about living centers and also about the food industry. They are so afraid of a blackout. They are so afraid of a heat wave, they lose millions. And now we need Lighthouse project. It's really a situation where people are grateful to you. Because in that way, the investors will come there and you get statistics, you get market data. You can maybe also improve something. And from there, from this Lighthouse project, you can depart towards the market. I tried this solution myself in our holiday home on the slopes of Mount Etna. And it works very well. And if you want to know more, please write in the comments, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel to know more about this technology, about my videos. And I wish you good energy.
Perfection.